Welcome back to Explore Beyond Your Door. I'm Kaden, and I just found my favorite reptile. My favorite reptile has a hard shell and is known for walking pretty slowly. If you guessed it was a turtle or a tortoise, you are correct. Well, I love turtles so much, so we're gonna go explore and see what different turtles we can find. Let's go. Look at all of these turtles. I counted at least 30 of them. They're all sunning themselves on the logs. This is a great wetland habitat for these aquatic turtles. Aquatic turtles love to swim, and they'll pop up and poke their head out to breathe, and then they love to crawl out on rocks and logs to sun themselves and stay warm. Not all turtles can swim. Tortoises live on land and don't swim. But these turtles love the water. Their shells make for an amazing protection from predators. All right, let's see what else we can find. Do you know what this one is? It's an eastern box turtle. It's called a box turtle because it can close up like a box. Now, if you look at its shell really closely, do you see all those lines on the shell? Those are like lines for tree rings. Every year the turtle grows, it grows more shell and another line. So you can estimate how old the turtle is by counting those lines. Look at those beautiful yellows, browns, and oranges. All right, let's see what else we can find. Okay, I was just standing up on the trail, being very quiet and just observing by listening, and I heard lots of rustling in the leaves. So I looked around, and I thought maybe it'd just be a squirrel, but I found a big surprise. Do you see it? It's very camouflaged, blends right in. There's a snapping turtle. How cool is that? Let's check it out. Here's a closer look at the snapping turtle. Snapping turtles are known for their snap or their bite. And the reason for known for that is that they aren't like box turtles. Box turtles, when they get scared, they can pull all their legs and their head and their tail all the way inside their shell and close it up like a box for protection. Snapping turtles cannot do that. So they rely on that snap or that powerful bite to protect themselves. And they use it to catch their food, too. Gosh, that's so cool. All right, bye, snapping turtle. Today we saw a big snapping turtle, some box turtles, and some other turtles that love to swim in the water. That was really fun exploring turtles together. Now it's your turn. Get outside and see what you can find. It may be a turtle or a tortoise, but it may be something else that's really, really cool. Just get out there and see what you can find. Have fun exploring, and I'll see you next time.